Hello and welcome to this episode of Auto Tutorials by Levonotion Studios. Hi, I'm Lydia, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can copy your modifiers drivers to multiple objects in Blender. Let's get started. So I have this character here. This is generated with AY multi character kid, so you can get this character on our Blender market store or on our website. And as you can see, she has this outfit on. And one thing you should note is that, let me select this and hide the rig. One thing you should note is that this outfit, everything about the character is driven by drivers. So if I turn on subdivision, the hair, the outfit, the character's body, everything is subdivided all at once. So the character has over 200 outfits, and to start copying the drivers from one to another is very tedious. So if I come down to tops, we have about 60 tops just for this character, and each one is supposed to be driven by this toggle here. So now I have this top 33. So it has this driver for corrective smooth, solidify, and subdivision. So this driver, I can just as well just right click, copy driver, go to the next outfit, paste. So this was what I was doing at first while working on this project, and it was really tedious, like going from one object to the next. So to copy is very easy and very, very simple. So I'm going to unhide all the outfits. I hold down shift under tops and just show everything, so that these are all the tops. So then I'll go to 33 to make sure, hold down control to make sure is the active object. So I'll do control L, link animation data. So by doing that, all the other outfits, see, they all now have all the drivers. So that's it. It's very simple. See, they all have the drivers. It's very simple, very straightforward. You don't have to stress yourself, start copying. So it works for all the modifiers, so not just one. It works for all. So that is for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, buy our add-ons on Blender Market and on our websites. And until next time, stay true to your creativity. Bye bye.